Alia Bhatt enjoys a massive fan following on social media, and the actress is often treating her fans with witty and movie updates. The actor also shares a great bond with the paparazzi and makes sure to always greet them whenever she steps out. However, in the recent video, it looks like Alia wasn't too happy to be clicked. On Monday, the actress was spotted post her gym session.
Good morning, ma'am.
Hello.
Alia, ma'am.
Alia, ma'am.
Yeah. Alia, ma'am. Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning. Alia, ma'am.
As soon as the video surfaced online, netizens started calling out the actress for her attitude. Watch what they had to say. Alia was spotted and snapped taking a jetty ride out of the city. Dressed in classic white crop top and blue ripped jeans, Alia looked pretty as ever. Her matching white sneakers complemented her overall simple look. Alia was seen making her way to the jetty with a black handbag on the shoulder and a zipper in one hand as she stepped out of an auto. Meanwhile, Alia recently lauded her ex-boyfriend Siddharth Malhotra for his recently released film Sher Shah. The actress was all praise for Siddharth's performance in the movie and took to her Instagram story and wrote, "Sid, you were too special, yeah. So moving. And Kiara, my beautiful, you really just shined right through. Congratulations to the whole team and the entire cast. Such a lovely film." Coming to Alia's work front, the actress was spotted shooting for Gangubai Kathiawadi. Up next, she will be seen in RRR by SS Rajamouli. The actress has also come on board for Farhan Akhtar's movie Jeele Zara, in which she will be seen sharing screen space with Katrina Kaif and Priyanka Chopra Jonas. Other than these films, Alia has Ayan Mukherjee's Brahmastra with boyfriend Ranbir Kapoor pending for release. And lastly, she also has Darlings and Rocky or Rani Ki Prem Kahani lined up.